Hey everyone, Cole here from Captain Iron Knight, and today we are playing the Xbox. Let me pull it out a little bit. Oh, and guys, at the end of this video, or if I don't do it, then remind me in the comments, and then in the next video I'll do it. But I got a new phone cover. It's really cool, and I will show you it in the mirror after this video or in another video. Let's get to the Xbox, and today I'm going to be doing some house renovation. Now, I've done a little bit of stuff off camera, built a little bit I built like a little water spout thing. Also built something secret, which we all will find out once the Xbox loads. If the Xbox loads. Ah, there we go. Ah, darn, that's not who I wanted to sign in as. This morning. There we go, I'm signed in. Oh yeah, and if y'all did not see the video last night, that I made last night, it says Dante, yeah. My phone corrected me. It was supposed to say Dan TDM. I posted that in the comments, but most people don't read the comments. So if you didn't know, or sometimes most people don't read the comments, but if you didn't know what Dante meant, I didn't even talk about that. It meant Dan TDM. I don't know why it made me type in Dante. But oh, right. Yeah, y'all see, I'm not technically in my build. Y'all saw something. Yes, y'all saw it right. Because I was in a ravine with my brother, and I found a stronghold and two dungeons. I also got a new chest plate. The other one is somewhere else. Now my boots broke, and my inventory's a mess. I just can't find the end portal. Like, I can't find the portal room. I literally explored everywhere. Whew. And no end portal. Oh yeah, I got this. This thing is really cool. I like when it does that, cause it just, to me, that's cool. I may need to head up. Wait, I said I was gonna do renovation, so I'm not lying. I'm going up. And you never know. Portal room might be above it. I was down this far. Well, I guess I was in the ravine. I guess I did go down many stairs. Still, I did not think I was down this far. So when I get to the top, I will meet you there. Okay, I made my way up, and I am really far away from where the ravine was. So I'm gonna have to make a marker to know where this was. Guess I'll use some cracked stone bricks. Don't worry, I'm not gonna die if I don't die because I'm jumping in the water. I didn't even jump, that was about to be bad. Now, when I get home, I will meet to you there. Okay, I'm home. And I need to put some stuff up. So this will be Jake's chest plate, my brother's. And you know what? If you think about it, I fill everything on this level. This is my little water spout. Yeah, this is from the first dungeon. Yeah, I found this dungeon, and I found another one, I think. Yeah. And then Jake found one. So it comes down from a new build up there. I built that little thing up there. And mostly all my things that I gotta show you are up there. It just comes down. I'm supposed to be like, just to look cool. So yeah. Oh wait, I need to put this in his chest. Oh. I'll find his house. So you put that in there. Now my inventory is a mess. I need to put loads of stuff up. So I need to put this up. That's starting to come from, but it won't fit, so I'll put that there. Still my ores on, put that there. I need to give him a compass. I found two compasses from the stronghold. I found two or three I found two or three libraries in the stronghold. So that's pretty cool. I still miss my fire aspect sword, but I don't want to use it. Oops, now I might need to go in the wood. That's my original dog, it's Mango. He always stays in here, no matter what. That's his chest. Let me put that in there, please. Let me put... I'm just making up wood, wait. Yeah, let's show him. Oh, wait. And this, and here, it goes in the food chest, because you can eat it, but you're not supposed to. Yeah, I got loads of food, and then I did the water bottles, because you can fill it with water and drink it, so I just thought it's funny, because it's like water. Some apples in there. Put that string in here. Wow, are these mushrooms? They're not supposed to be in there. Supposed to be in here. That was a compass. Oops. I have 41 brown mushrooms and 30 red mushrooms. Okay, so I need to start smelting my iron ore. I don't even know how to put that in there. Do I have any coal to put in there? No, they're not. So if we put this iron ore in here. I'm starting to get back up to my good iron ore amount. And I also got 4 iron blocks. So if iron golems were in this version, then I can make an iron golem. But they're not in this version, so. I have 8 iron blocks. And whatever you call it. I don't know what it's called. Well, I do have coal in mine. I need it for up here. I need some of it. I do have some more iron moving, so I probably have 10 at least by the time that I'm done smelting. You got a sneak peek of what it was, but I just need to fill the assembly coal. Well, if you can see it, then you gotta, okay, now you got a sneak peek of it. Yes, I built loads of lapis blocks, but right behind me there's something that I'm not letting y'all see yet. Okay, but now you can see. Made in a diamond block. Oh yeah, so if you notice, I am using my diamond pick because it's as faster and has unbreaking 3 and efficiency 3. So mine's faster, it doesn't break as much. I still like this thing. So you go, you have to do a little parkour to get up here. You go up here, also use mossy cobble for this. And then, oh yeah, over there, let me see if I can see it. Yeah, right over there on the thing over there. You see the little slight thing? That's a new thing. We actually, when we went to over there where the swamp is, to get vines, that's what we went over there. We found a ravine, and then we found a stronghold and everything. So, seems fun too. Woo! Not really. Oh jeez. I missed. But I'm gonna show you. Yeah, I'm not gonna shear it yet. Because I don't have my shears on me. It's over here and they've already grown. So yeah, use some gold for it. Use some iron for it. I just thought it looked cool because I didn't have my own collection of this. And I also got this little lily pad that I got too. I also need to go put this in Jake's chest. Oh, I swear that cow looks like a spider jockey for a second. I'm gonna guess I'm being crazy. What I mean by house renovation, yeah. What I mean by that is, I mean, like moving this stuff. So this is gonna go downward. And yes, I'm not being dumb. I know this is down here. But yeah, I also got a cake down here. But I have 9 over there, as you know. And my portal's moved, if you noticed. I put it somewhere else. Which I think I've showed y'all before. Sure I have. So, I can't believe I just did that. Let me get my axe. So, we have more space. Let's see, is it done smelting? Yes, it is. Alright. I'm going to make 11 blocks of iron. And one piece of iron. Iron ingot. All iron. Guess I'll put it here. Maybe. Oh no, that's not where we put them. We put them down right now. So it looks cool. And it gives us more space. That's the original furnace. That is the first furnace I ever made. So that's why it always stays there. And always has more coal. Cookies down. So what else was I gonna do? Oh yeah, my bed needs to go down one. And actually, now you can see this. So we're gonna change this to wood. Can you see the bottom? No. So that looks good. Yeah. My bed's downward, so more room. Hello? What can I put there? I could put another stone, like cobblestone. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Let me get some of this stuff. Oh, I don't have it. Okay. So I need to make a chest. I guess I can put this back. Oh, jeez. What? No, I can't collect it. Oh. Oh, I can't even collect that. It's not fun. Not fun or fair. Still click it, right? Yeah. Oh, yeah. That'll be it for this video. If you're new to the channel, please do... Wait, no. If you like this video, please do consider... No. If you did like this video, please do consider subscribing to join Captain R and I for daily videos. And if you are new to the channel, please do consider subscribing to join Captain R and I for daily videos. And I will see you in the next video. Bye!